Ever pondered on what triggers kidney problems? It's not a question we ask ourselves every day, but it's certainly worth considering. Kidneys, those bean-shaped organs tucked away in our bodies, are critical to our overall health, playing a crucial role in filtering waste products, excess water, and other impurities from our blood. But when these powerhouses falter, it can lead to a myriad of health complications. Let's dive into the causes, effects, and treatments of kidney problems. The causes of kidney problems are as varied as they are complex. High blood pressure and diabetes are the two most common culprits, accounting for up to two-thirds of all cases. Other causes include inherited disorders like polycystic kidney disease, kidney stones, urinary tract infections, and prolonged use of certain medications. High blood pressure forces your kidneys to work overtime, damaging their filtering units, while diabetes can damage the blood vessels in your kidneys, impairing their ability to function properly. Inherited disorders like polycystic kidney disease cause clusters of cysts to develop in the kidneys, leading to kidney damage over time. Now, what happens when the kidneys falter? Symptoms of kidney problems can be subtle and easy to miss. You might feel tired more often, have trouble sleeping, or experience a loss of appetite. More noticeable signs include swollen ankles, feet or hands, shortness of breath, and an increased need to urinate, especially at night. But it's not all doom and gloom. Kidney problems, once identified, can be managed effectively with the right treatment. This typically involves addressing the underlying cause. For instance, if high blood pressure is the issue, medication to lower blood pressure can help. If diabetes is the culprit, controlling blood sugar levels is key. In more severe cases, treatment may involve dialysis, a process that replicates the function of the kidneys, or even a kidney transplant. Remember, early detection is crucial in managing kidney problems, so regular checkups are an absolute must. In summary, kidney problems can be caused by a variety of factors, including high blood pressure, diabetes, inherited disorders, and certain medications. Symptoms often include fatigue, loss of appetite, swelling, shortness of breath, and increased urination. Treatment typically involves addressing the underlying cause, with more severe cases possibly requiring dialysis or a transplant. Understanding the causes, symptoms, and treatments of kidney problems is a significant step in maintaining our overall health. So next time you give a thought to your health, remember those hardworking kidneys and the vital role they play in keeping you fit and fine.